A big win this morning for a local lawmaker and his push for ag education in California schools. Bakersfield Assemblyman Rudy Salas' bill received bipartisan support and unanimously passed the state assembly and now heads on to the state senate. If signed into law, Salas' bill would guarantee funding for school ag programs like the FFA. Agriculture groups say school funding changes made by Governor Jerry Brown placed those programs on the chopping block.